What's up with you guys? You know what time it is. It is time to get into another reaction video. I'm about to be reacting to Billie Eilish, Everything I Wanted. Make sure you subscribe to my channel if you're new and you want to see more content released by me. Hit that thumbs up button if you want me to react to more Billie Eilish and share this video. I would really appreciate that. And if you got anything else that you would like to see me react to, just comment it below. I do read the comments. Let's get into it. Now I already know the graphics is going to be on point. I'm already expecting for this to be detailed.
I had a dream. I got everything I wanted. Not what you think. And if I'm being honest, it might have been a nightmare. To anyone who might care, thought I could fly. So I stepped off the golden. Nobody cried. Nobody even noticed.
I'm liking this beat.
I saw them standing right there. Kinda thought they might care. I got everything I wanted, but when I wake up, I see you with me, and you say, as long as I'm here, no one can hurt you. Don't wanna lie here, but
I really love the fact that you can tell that she enjoys what she does. She enjoys her career. And that's the best feeling ever, to be doing something and gaining something out of what you love to do. When I do these YouTube videos and I read you guys' comments, it's always positive comments. And it just really makes me happy because it shows me that I'm headed in the right direction. And it even makes me even more happy by the fact that this is what I love to do. This is what I enjoy. This is my happy place when I'm creating videos and giving you guys my thoughts and opinions. You can tell that doing music and what she's doing in life, her career field, you can tell this is what she honestly enjoys. This is what she have been wishing and waiting for. And she definitely deserves it because she's an amazing artist. I enjoy her music. I just really became aware of her, I would say 2018, kind of like towards the ending a little bit of 2018. And when I first became aware of her, I seen something in her that was really interesting to me, whereas though I wanted to pay more attention to her.
You can learn to, if I could change the way that you see yourself.
Thinking to myself, where are they headed towards?
I tried to scream, but my head was underwater. They called me weak, like I'm not just somebody's daughter. It could have been a nightmare, but it felt like they were right there. And if
I love music videos like these. The ones that really, it's a lot. I'm not going to say a lot going on, but you know, now in this day of time, when you watch music videos, they're not like how they used to be back in the day. I remember growing up, music videos were everything. I would love watching like 106 in Park, where they premiered different artists' songs. Like, I love seeing music videos because it was so much going on. I remember watching Usher. I remember my first time hearing of Chris Brown and Michael Jackson and so many different artists when I was growing up, to the point that I was like, these music videos, they look amazing. Like, the way these music videos are put together, it's like a storyline. It's like you're listening to the song and then you're watching a visual that's giving you a better understanding of the song and the purpose of the song. And that's what I see in Billie Eilish. She's not only creating great music, but she's giving you a visual so you can better understand her song that she created. It's a lot of artists out here, they create music, and then the music video is totally different from what they're talking about. And it just really throws you off, because it's like, if you're talking about females in this music video, but then in your music video, you're showing a whole bunch of cars, it's like it doesn't fit with the music video. You get what I'm saying? It's a lot of artists like that. And then now in this day of time, it's a lot of artists that don't put any effort into their music video. They'll be standing in one place the entire music video wearing the same outfit. And it gets boring because a music video is about 2, 3, 4 minutes long. And we have to watch someone sing a certain song, rap a certain song, whatever, in the same spot the entire time of watching the music video. It's like, if that's the case, we might as well just had the audio instead of a music video, because we're not getting the chance to really see anything. But Billie Eilish, every single time that I have seen her music videos, they're always not only clear and high definition, but there always is a message behind it. It's always something to see, something that will pull your attention and you will want to replay over and over again. Something like what I'm seeing so far, I would replay this and rewatch this because I didn't expect for her to keep going. Then they go underwater and they're drowning while in the car. Like, this is a great concept. I don't know who came up with this idea, but I'm loving this.
Feels like yesterday was a year ago.
And it's like they're just acting as if it's normal. They're underwater, drowning, about to die.
I got everything I wanted, but when I wake up, I see.
Aww.
And you say,
since I don't have anyone beside me. I know you guys probably like, why every single time he dances, he's always doing this move? That's because this move right here, I can't do too much. Now, if I was, you know, in a more open space with nothing around, I can't knock down my microphone or nothing like that, I'll be able to spin on my head, all types of stuff. But since I have this, you know, area right here, and I don't want to break any equipment. You know, I got to do this move. And it goes with every single beat. Every song I've listened to, this goes with it. Trap. Play any song and do this. I bet you it fit. Uh-oh, the water rising. That.
Straight to my head, what would they say instead? If I knew it all, then would I do it again? Would I do it again?
Try this one too.
If they knew what they said, what goes straight to my head, what would they say instead?
Okay. Oh, directed by her. I figured. It says it right there. Directed by Billie Eilish. I should have known that she has such a creative mind. She's very unique. And she always finds ways to think outside of the box. And I don't think she tries to be different on purpose. It's just who she naturally is. She's different. And she's different in a great way, because people really love and enjoy Billie Eilish. She has a very strong foundation, a strong fan base of supporters that really love and enjoy her. I definitely enjoyed this, you guys. This was a great music video. It's nothing negative that I can say about this music video. I definitely was impressed by what I have seen. I hope you guys enjoyed this as much as I did. Make sure you subscribe to my channel if you're new and you want to see more content released by me. Hit that thumbs up button if you want me to react to more Billie Eilish and share this video. I would really appreciate that. And if you got anything else that you would like to see me react to, just comment it below. I do read the comments. Thank you for all the love and support you guys have shown me. Make sure you have a great day, night, whatever time that you're watching this video. And stay positive. I'm out. Peace.